Good evening everyone, my name is Chaitra Devi and I am from Davangere and I have completed my BE graduation in Electronics and Communication from Jain Institute of Technology, Davangere. And I have started my QSpiders journey on January 2020. And I started with SQL first, which was taught by Sunil sir, and next followed by RT2 by Lavanya Kumar sir, and then manual testing by Pradeep sir. And I have completed my Java course in online itself by Shankar Narayan sir, and Selenium was taught by Santosh sir. And the QSpiders journey, it was amazing, and it is very helpful to build my career in MNC company, and I have got placed in one of the good MNC company. And also it's a very good platform to improve our knowledge and to give our best, and other trainees are helped a lot for us. They have given us a very good knowledge to improve ourselves. So I would like to thank all the trainees. Thank you.
Myself Amrita Siya. I'm from Mysore and I did my MSc Electronics in Hassan PG Center, Hema Gangotri. And I did my BSc in Maharani Science College, Mysore. And when it comes to the PU, I did my only Nanjingudi, and I did my 10th in my near to my village. And once after I completed my MSc, I am joining to QSpiders because it's well supporting, it's well good teaching for software testing course. So that's why I will join QSpiders. Starting on the month, I will start the Feb month. So once started for Kiran sir SQL, once after done by SQL, starts for Pradeep sir manual testing. It's well teaching well, so that's why. And then next Java, Shankar Narayan sir. And once after Java is completed, Selenium is taught by Santosh sir. So I will thank to all management team and HR team and trainers. They all supported well. So thank you so much everyone. Thank you.